News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
Well, we do have a developing storm system off to our south, which will be affecting us in some ways over the next few days. And that storm system is going to ride up along the south, and it's going to affect us with periods of cloudiness by early Monday morning, and then as the storm really starts to wind up just southeast of Cape Cod. I mean, this is going to be a nor'easter, but it's not going to affect us like you'd think. It's going to take a track well off to our south and east, but there will be a little bit of energy on the backside of it. So by late in the day Monday, we may get into a few snow flurries and snow showers off to parts of southern Maine, but eventually, as this storm really cranks up, it's going to push in some moisture from the Canadian Maritimes into that cold air that's in place over us. And by early morning Tuesday, we may have a couple of inches of snow on the ground by the time is all said and done, and Tuesday afternoon. So we may have a white Christmas after all, folks.